go. Drivers behind the line. Starting this match in 3, 2, 1, go.
Here we go for qualification match number 71 on the science division. Immediately, three good game pieces for both alliances. It looks like they're going back for more. 4069 going to balance on the charge station. 1325 dropping off another cone. Symbotic dropping off a cube. 2708 dropping off a cube as well. This autonomous period was wild. 1325 did miss their other cone, meaning that they are at a 1-point deficit going into the teleoperative period, but things can change super quickly and charged up because of the Haas Corporation. Here comes 1325 to make the first link for your blue alliance going on that outer grid. Your red alliance coming here for some tandem scoring, some synchronized scoring, if you will, my favorite Olympic sport. 4069, your current number one ranked seed, going up high with a cone. They get a good placement. 1114 going to make your first link for your red alliance up high on that outer grid. A good placement. A second link, though, for your blue alliance means they are currently in a 4-point lead. A little bit of a collision center field. 9263 trying to prevent red from getting back to their community. Trying to be careful of those penalties, making sure they don't end up with their bumpers inside that red community. 1285, the biggest birds, grabbing a cube and going back. Some more tandem scoring by your red alliance means that where there was just one game piece like 2 seconds ago, there is now a full link. That's the second link for your red alliance. And now we have a 1-point lead for your red alliance. This match is super close. You have your number 6 ranked seed team, number 1325 on your blue alliance, and your number 1 team. Oh no! 1325 bumps into 2708, knocking them over. They are dead in the water. They're not moving anywhere. Looks like they've been e-stopped as well. 4069 pushing 9263 into their community, trying to get through. This may be the end of red. We'll have to see. Blue, they're now in that 3-on-2 situation, a dangerous situation to try to come back from. We'll have to see where this blue alliance can take it and if they can capitalize on it. The red alliance is going to try to keep scoring. The score is dead even with about 45 seconds left in play. 1114 looking to change that. Coming over here to make another link for your red alliance. That is a third link for your red alliance. They still need one more for that ranking point. Blue with the 4-point lead, and 1325 looks to extend this. The biggest birds looking to extend it even further, dropping off a cube. Endgame whistle sounds, and it still looks like a slight lead. Oh, it changed for your red alliance, making another link over there in their grid. 1114 trying to get back to their community and their loading zone, but it looks like 1285 is going to cut them off. 1325 moving around some of the cubes that were placed by the biggest birds, going up for another link. They're trying to come back from this. That triple balance may be the difference here. 116 to 129. We have three robots going up for your blue alliance. Let's see. Trying to balance on that charge station. 1114, 4069 balancing up. Both teams engaged on that charge station. We'll have to see how the score shakes out, but that was a wild match, folks. We'll be right back with an official score. All right, we do have a score for you. Feast your eyes on the screen. It's gonna be your Red Alliance. Final score, 149 to 146. The 3-point difference is gonna leave Lowell and Robotics, team number 4069, as your number one ranked team with 4 ranking points. Blue.